Hey everyone, this video is regarding the temperature of the Strix Fury with the Byski border block set up in an AMD 3 computer which I previously built and removed the Fury X to another computer. I had Unigen Valley running for 30 minutes before I started these benchmarks. I'm using the HW monitor to get the minimum and maximum temperature results. Hope this will give you an idea of how the temperature is like using a Byski GPU water block. Also, please note that the fans in the system was never above 60% and not annoying.